What's good, YouTube, man? You already know, man. It's your boy, Deli Dale. And we back with another video, man. You already know, man. We got the gang in this thing. But look, we finna do a reaction to Juice WRLD, Already Dead. Man, this nigga, and all his songs, bro, he was basically telling us what he was going through and, like, how he ain't even wanna live for real. Like, that shit really crazy, bro. Shit different, man. But we gonna see what it's about. Before we get into this video, though, definitely hit that subscribe button for me, man. We on the road to 100K, man. Not no 50K, not no 90K, man. 100K. Smash that like button. You should have been notified when I dropped this banger. So turn them notification posts on so y'all can be notified when I drop a banger. Let's get straight to it, man. No cap. On gang!
I already know this song could be a banger.
Facts. You dead. You can see the pain. Demons coming back for real. I know that they not. What is that next? But I'm friends with drugs again. Lost my heart. Lost it all. Man.
Play the damn song. This be hard. I ain't gonna lie. See, they gotta do all this anime shit, man. R.I.P. Juice, man. This remind me of Avatar.
Hey, put it on God. Oh God. Hey, put in the comment section RIP Juice WRLD, man. No cap.
Man, you can see the pain in my life. Oh God. You can, that real shit, like, you can really see the pain in somebody's laugh. Like, they really fake that shit, bro. Like,
everybody, bro. In this world, bro, you never know when people is
coming back from my past. Oh my God, this shit.
Everybody can look like they smooth as hell, but really fighting demons behind closed doors.
Hey, that's a strong individual, though.
Facts.
For example, Lil Durk.
Always check on your peoples, man, for real. You never know what somebody going through. No cap. From the past, feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head, all I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. Yeah. I've been taking medicine again. This is
definitely Avatar Last Airbender motivated. I'm telling you.
I fuck with how they be doing his new videos. They be all like anime based.
It's because he fucked with that shit too.
So. Facts. And then like they really show the image of how he was feeling and like what he was going through.
Yeah, they know. His peoples know.
Facts, man. Hey, 999 in the comment section, man. Come on. I've been taking medicine again.
Always pray,
facts.
Damn, that's hard, bro. He said, I know they're not my friends, but I guess the drugs are my friends again. Like, that's fucked. Just think about it. That's low-key deep as fuck. Like, he's so lost that he can only rely on drugs, bro.
Like, and it's just crazy, like, how he died.
Off drugs, literally. Bro. That shit's brazy, bro.
And he's been saying that in songs. Yeah, he's gonna die.
But the thing is, people really don't peep that shit until they gone, though. Like, yo, mans was really going through. He was giving you so many signals, and niggas ain't peep. Sometimes it be hard, though. I ain't gonna lie.
It do. Yeah. Cause like I said, people know how to toothpaste.
Yeah, facts.
Damn, Juice. My friends, but I'm friends with the drugs again. Lost my heart, lost it all. So much drama, hold the applause.
Oh God. This shit get me sad, bro. Oh my God. You can see the pain in my
life. Demons coming back from the past. It looks like
it's him versus him for sure.
And that's how it be. It's always gonna be you versus yourself, bro. Every day.
It's always you versus you. Never compare yourself to anybody.
Facts.
What's the point?
You're trying to get better.
Y'all like two different places in life.
Facts.
Damn, that's crazy. He's saying like, bitch, I'm already, while the dude's about to kill him, like, I've been dead for years.
Oh yeah, I didn't even peek.
God damn, so it's like he don't give a fuck.
Even if it seems like it's impossible, it's very, very possible, so.
So that's why it's longer, I see now. They got this little clip in.
Nervous. If you have a big goal, just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be.
That's a fact. That's a fucking fact. You can see.
Man, that's facts, bro. That's just like this channel, man. It's starting off slow, you feel me? Keep sleeping. You watching right now, keep sleeping, man. Watch this channel really blow for real, man.
Real shit.
And the only way it's gonna happen for real is y'all really hit that subscribe button for me, man. And really smash that like button, man. That shit really make a difference. No cap. Juice really always was talking real shit, bro. That's why always. I used to fuck with that nigga, man. I took a trip to Virginia for 8 hours, 9 hours, just blasting his shit. His first album on Bro.
If it seems like it's impossible, it's very, very possible. So don't get nervous. If you have a big goal, just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone.
Oh my fucking goodness. Man, that's fucking crazy. One more than I'm on the, you're on the floor. Like, goddamn.
It's so crazy.
That's crazy how people like are immune to pills to the point where they don't even realize how much they're consuming. And they're just so fucked up that they pass out because they don't know how much they took.
Like, really in this world, bro, the way everybody starts smoking and taking drugs is because they go through it. That's the, that's how a lot of people start doing shit like that.
Sometimes smoking isn't the way, though, people.
Y'all gotta, facts.
Y'all got to change, bro.
Facts.
This can kill people. Drugs.
He literally explaining it like, man, he said he knew he wasn't even gonna make it. But he said he was only trying because of his fans, bro.
That's how deep it is, bro.
Fuck, man.
Damn, this shit was hard.
That shit was hard. I'm giving that a fucking 10. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna definitely get a song an 8.5, and I'm gonna get the visuals a 10 for sure.
Song is crazy.
It's a banger, bro. Like, he literally, every song he does, he literally explains what he goes through each and every single time, bro. Shit crazy, man.
RIP Juice.
RIP Juice, man. Like I said, man, put in the comment section, man. 999. Put your favorite song, man. Yeah, go do all that in the comment section. No cap. I'm gonna put the link in the description, man. Like I said earlier, man, hit that subscribe button, man. For real. Make sure y'all hit it right now before this video is over. That like button should already been smashed. But yeah, man, it's the end of the reaction, and we are...
Shorty said that she wanna ride with me. We gon' ride all night, gon' crack the Hennessy. Baby girl, sit back, cause tonight it's you and me. I'ma really show you something you ain't never seen. Baby girl, I'm tryna show you something. You know I can't. Whenever you with me, you know I got you, no discussion. No discussion. Baby girl, I'm Tesmo, I ain't really with the game.